Welcome to today's workout. Again with me today is Mr. Jack LaLanne, the legend himself. One of the most asked questions we get from our viewers is how much should one weigh? Jack.
Well, I always put it like this. Your waistline is your lifeline. Your waist should be no larger any time in your life than it was when you're in your prime. Even if you've had children or you guys, wherever, if your waistline, you should try to get it back to what it was when you're playing college football or you girls are in your courting days. See what happens. If you haven't exercised for many, many years, and say your weight was 150 pounds when you were 21, and now 20 years later, your weight is still 150 and you're not exercising much, what you have done, you've put on 30 pounds of fat and you've reduced 30 pounds of youthful muscle tone. So what you gotta do is quit exceeding the feed limit. You gotta eat less, exercise more, keep measuring your waist till it gets down to the size it was when you were in your prime. And you can do it, and that's why Gil is here with his wonderful show to help you how to have a new body and a more youthful body so you can live longer and better.